A DUI checkpoint set up by Pennsylvania State Police Friday night nabbed several people for driving under the influence. According to state police, 94 motorists were contacted during the checkpoint on the Bayfront Connector. Out of those, 5 were arrested for driving under the influence of alcohol, while 1 person was arrested for driving while under the influence of drugs. There was a total of 7 other traffic citations issued during the checkpoint.